Had a couple of busy evenings around here the last two, but not so this evening. We look for partly cloudy skies and really pleasant temperatures, 74 degrees at 9 o'clock. And the radar, it's pretty quiet now across the viewing area. Just a couple of returns what are ground clutter around the Omaha metro, a couple of light showers exiting southeast Nebraska into northeast Kansas. There are a couple of clouds here in northeast Nebraska. And these are sprinkles, but they're falling apart too. So we think dry for the viewing area for this evening and also through tonight. This morning, showers and thunderstorms moved through. There was one severe thunderstorm warning for southwest Iowa, Fremont, and Page County. That system has moved south. There's an upper level disturbance right in here. And as that moves away, we've got quieter weather on the back side of that. So again, back here across Nebraska, things are looking pretty good. We need some more moisture. Like to get some more rainfall, but if you can't get the rain, at least the temperatures are coming down a little bit here. 80 degrees at 7, 74 at 9, 69 at 11. So cooling this evening, and then low 60s by early tomorrow morning. So folks can shut down the AC, open the windows if you're so inclined. Dew point dropping off now to 59. Dew points in the 50s. The air is drier, makes it easier for moisture to evaporate from your skin. You cool yourself off more quickly. Your body works more efficiently. Just feels good. 82 temperature, there is that northeast breeze at 9 miles an hour. And you see the temperature's a blend of upper 70s and lower 80s. And the change is pretty remarkable over the last 24 hours. We are down 13 degrees from 6 o'clock yesterday to 6 o'clock this evening. Temperature's really nice across Iowa. The Ragbri riders had a real break today. Very pleasant conditions this afternoon across Iowa. Our storm predictor shows any sprinkles exiting off the southeast this evening. Skies clear or partly cloudy for a time tonight. Tomorrow morning, there'll be some showers, I think, up in South Dakota. They probably work into northwest Iowa. Dry for the Omaha metro, dry for most of Iowa. The Ragbri riders going into eastern Iowa tomorrow night. We're pretty quiet. And then some showers start coming in from the west on Thursday. Probably hold off to the west. This front, though, comes down for Friday, bringing us another rain chance and also even cooler weather for the upcoming weekend. 60 tonight's low, the full moon known as the Thunder or Buck Moon, 66 degrees at 8 a.m. and 83 tomorrow afternoon. Really a very pleasant day where we had extreme heat yesterday. Not so for tomorrow. High of 85. Then it's 86 on Thursday. Some showers around. I think they hold off west of the area, but then a decent rain chance. Showers and thunderstorms possible on Friday. Hopefully we get some beneficial moisture. We will get some cooling with that. Weekend looks good. Low temperatures in the 50s, highs in the low 80s.
It's great.
Yeah.